Hello, hi, how are you? I'm super excited today because I am unboxing a handbag. I bought myself this bag, it was on sale, and I didn't think I was gonna buy a new handbag, but it was on sale and I really wanted it, and I kept looking at it and I kept stalking it and I kept being like, I don't need it, but I really want it. And I was like, it's quite summery and we're in winter. And then I was just like, do you know what? I really want it and it's a really good price and I'm just gonna buy it. And it was on final reduction, so I knew it wouldn't go down any further. Next thing you knew, I was buying it, you know what I mean? It happens and I'm so excited. So we're gonna unbox it together. It is still like the, oh, that's my dress. So here it is, all sealed up, and yeah, I'm gonna get to work. Am I wearing too much blusher? I'm gonna get to work unwrapping all the cellophane. Okay, I've got it. It's done, I'm unwrapped. Now it's a little bit unexpected, and it's not my normal Coach bag. However, I just thought it was so cute. I thought it was super adorable and vintagey, and I thought it would be so cute with like a summer, like midi vintage dress. And I just thought it was so cute. So here it is. It is the Coach, I think, refined leather bucket bag. It's got a little drawstring interior bag, which sits inside the leather outer. It's got this cute little handle here, but it's also got a shoulder strap. But to be honest, I'm not planning on using the shoulder strap. I think it's just cute held. It's almost like one of those basket bags, you know, the Jane Birkin basket bags. And I just think it's adorable. Like, I just think it's so cute. Like, it's almost a little bit like an actual watering can. But yeah, that's kind of my bag. Like, I think it's so cute. I feel like a lot of people are gonna think it's a bit weird. But I just think it's so adorable, and I'm gonna wear it like here, almost like in the crook of my arm. I don't know, just use it as kind of like a really cute summer bucket bag. It almost reminds me of like a literal bucket and spade bucket. I love the fact that it's got this like interior little bag, which obviously you can drawstring up like this. Let me show you. So you can drawstring up, so you've got a bit more security. Yeah, it's like a cream colored leather. Oh, the interior bag has a butterfly print on it. And I don't know, there was just something about it which I just thought was so cute, so retro, so 70s, and I don't know. I'm into it. What do you think? Am I crazy? Like, is this a good purchase? Oh, it was also £175. I bought it from John Lewis. It comes in a few different colors as well, but like not from John Lewis. I think from other places. I think on the Coach website, they had one in like a peachy, creamy, pinky color, which I really liked. And that was actually in my sale edit, which I did recently. However, I decided against that one because I wasn't sure about the rivets, you know, the studs that it had on, whereas I quite liked this plainer version. It's got studs on the bottom. Here is the little tag. Also, I did notice that on the interior bag, that is where the Coach label is. And also there's a little pocket on the interior bag, which is a really cute detail too. So I guess you can keep like any secrets in there. But yeah, that is my bag. I think it's so cute. I think it's really summery. Really like 70s, really like vintage, and I just thought it was so adorable. I think it's a keeper. I'm gonna like try on a few dresses. I'm gonna see how it looks with my vintage dresses. Make sure it's as cute as I think it's gonna be. I think I really like it. It was £175. Let me know what you think as well, because I always like your thoughts. I wanted to unbox it with you. I think I love it. It's really unusual. It's really different to my usual Coach bags. I think because it's so structured, I think because it's an actual bucket. It's got really minimalist branding. It's literally just got this branding on the front. Security wise, I'm a little bit nervous because you can like drawstring it up, but like it's not as secure as a lot of the other bags. But I just think it's so cute with like a summer dress. So yeah, that's my Coach sale purchase. Let me know what you think. I truly am interested to know if you like it or not. And I think it's lovely. Like, I think it's really cute. But like I say, it's quite different to a lot of the other Coach bags. I am a little bit nervous that I will get lipstick on it because I'm really clumsy. But I don't know, it just sang to me. I just thought it was so cute and I couldn't resist it. So yeah, that is my bag. That was me unboxing it. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. Again, let me know what you think of it. And hopefully I will see you again soon. Thank you very much. Goodbye.